Okay, Israel, what round do you knock him out?
I want only victory. Doesn't matter.
We can walk and talk. You just want to win, but you don't care. How was the face-off today? How was the face-off today with him?
Good. I am happy.
Very respectful.
Yeah, respectful.
Do you think he's too respectful to you?
Yeah.
Why? Why so much respect for Matrimov?
Hey guys, over here, over here.
This way.
Go.
Terence is a good guy. My respect, my favorite boxer. He too, for me, is a nice looking, you know, because we are nice opponent, you know, for the fight. We are making, I think, is a great fight. That's me.
It's funny. Crawford's a switch hitter. You're a switch hitter. Yeah. You have over 300 fights in amateurs. Israel, you've seen everything. There's nothing he could do that you didn't see already. In the boxing ring, you see everything.
Yeah.
No surprise. What if Crawford, southpaw orthodox? What do you like more?
You know, Saturday night, the showing in ring, you know, everybody. Because I don't say, I don't say, I want the knockout or doesn't matter, you know.
Okay. Do you think Crawford will be surprised how strong you are?
What do you think?
1,000,000%.
Он думает точно, что Crawford удивится, что ты насколько ты сильный.
Maybe.
Okay, message to your fans, Israel. You're going to be very, very famous Saturday night around midnight.
Support me, inshallah, we are making history.
Okay, if you win, do you want Canelo next?
Exactly.
Okay, thank you. Спасибо. Well, who's here with us? What's his name?
This guy? Mohammed? Say name.
Chekhov. That's like Chekhov. You know Chekhov? No, Chekhov. You know Chekhov? You know Chekhov?
This is Mohammed. This is Antonio. This is
okay.
This is Batir Akhmedov.
I know Batir. Back the bully?
Back the bully.
Starting coach, MJ.
Starting coach, MJ?
It's MJ, do you know Chekhov?
Chekhov.
Yes.
Mohammed Chekhov.
No, Chekhov the writer.
No.
You know Chekhov?
Yeah, everyone knows Chekhov.
No, he doesn't know. He doesn't know.
You know Chekhov?
Yeah, because they don't know Russian literature.
No, he's world famous. You don't have to be Russian. Yes, it's a very, very famous guy from like 100 years ago.
What?
His books are classic.
Dude, I never read a book in my life. Look, every time I would travel,
I graduated with these.
I got bored of traveling. And a plane, like, what do I do? So my wife bought me 2 books.
Yeah.
So I can read. I would open it and put it away. I never read. So, but I don't know.
That's funny. But his last name sounds like Chekhov, but it's not. Right?
Chekhov.
Yeah, no,
sounds like.
I read a lot of his books. It sounds like it, right?
But the first letter is not
C. C-H, it's a
S-H, right?
Chekhov.
Chekhov. Yeah.
Okay. Are you good in playing chess?
Chess.
Okay, who's the best one over here you think that's really good?
But here's the best chess? Yeah.
The best?
Yeah.
Super smart, huh?
Oh, that guy is one.
You don't believe him, huh?
Yeah, he's smart, strong, young,
sharp.
Okay, what's your favorite Eminem song? Favorite Eminem song? He doesn't have a favorite.
What's your favorite Eminem song? Not chocolate Eminem. Tell him who's your best song, your best artist, singer. Music.
J-Lo.
You like J-Lo?
Every day, he listens to J-Lo in the gym.
No. J-Lo, Pitbull, 50-50.
Oh, yeah. J-Lo and then Pitbull, 50-50.
Yeah. That's cool. So there you have it.
good training with J-Lo.
Listen, I've been covering boxing for many years, but Israel Madrimov is doing the longest interview in the history of the world, longer than Lawrence of Arabia, the longest movie ever made.
Well, there's gonna be a reason why. I mean, if they're interested in listening to what he has to say about this,
that's fight, good.
It's good. I mean, yeah. Hey, you can be here all day. It doesn't matter. It's good. It's good for him. So if people don't know him or they'll get to know him.
Yeah.
Now they get to know him at least through the interviews. You know?
That's facts.
Because Saturday they will know.
Him. Exactly. Yeah. All right. There you have it. Stay tuned. Reporting.
I just want to throw it. Since I'm small, for some reason this always helps me.
Yeah. Because you get lower than you do this.
Yeah. Bien.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.